Welcome to the Shtick. I'm Barry.
And Eva.
And Adam.
And we're inundated by flies here
at Cocktail Park because we're here for a really, really good show.
A really good show.
And the humour that never improves.
Explain.
Okay, we're here for Yidden on Wheels, Yao, and their 10th anniversary. It's a great coup for Druze and for motorbikes in general.
Because we've got nothing else better to do on a Sunday. Shut that motorbike up!
Than stand here in the sweltering heat,
actually. They're angry, be careful.
But they're fantastic chrome bikes, all sorts of bikes. It's fascinating
to
see all
these. It's also our last show.
Is it?
It's our last show of season 10. So, I can't believe it.
Season 10. And,
how many shows do you reckon we've done altogether? Is it 10 shows?
1,140.
How many shows, Henry? We'll ask Henry, our producer. How many shows, Henry?
120 shows.
Nine a horror. I don't know what that means, but I'm saying it.
But you know, we need people to be members also.
Absolutely.
We need to do a membership drive once you become members.
Why would you not want
it's
to?
All right.
It's
membership.
The same as the Yows. You could get nothing for your membership except nutters.
A membership
love.
Ride.
Love. Membership
yeah.
ride.
Could be a website.
Because
I'll come over and change your light
bulb.
Yeah, our website's getting better every day. Yeah.
We're on YouTube.
We're everywhere. We're
there's
on the
a Harley guy here that hires out bikes.
Absolutely.
You can hire them whenever you want.
What does it prove? Well, it proves after 120 shows that you can put any crap on TV and some people will watch it. So we thank you for watching our crap. Oh, I think our cameraman did a clever shot to show that the show is not going down the
toilet. No, they don't watch our show. They all go to the ladies.
It's actually in the ladies. Hello.
Oh, ladies.
We've got an action-packed show. Not really.
We've got the booba who fancies herself as a biker.
Yeah, maybe.
Yes.
We've got Mickey.
Rabbi, Mickey.
Mickey, who's a maven on relationships. We've got the rabbi who's not a biker.
Okay.
Lots of bike action, lots of grease action.
Have you ever ridden a motorbike?
I've ridden a Vespa. Whilst in India, which is interesting.
Have you ever ridden on a motorbike?
I'm a pillion. I'm a very good pillion.
Yes. And what a pillion she is.
I've heard people say
pillion,
that.
Yes.
Yeah. I'll tell you, my one experience at riding a motorbike was in Bali when I did what they call a face plant over the handlebars into a crowded
Why didn't you get that repaired?
The guy only cared about the motorbike. My one and only attempt.
Yeah.
You know, motorbikes, ish fun.
I'll tell you what, but they still like manage to have cake and coffee. These bikies have a very good time. That's part
of
it.
They get together every week.
All about the food.
To ride somewhere to eat. That's a typical decision.
Where are we riding to eat this week?
Yeah. They've just transplanted the Valiant for the bike.
All right. Without any further ado, on with the show. Well, welcome back to the Shtick, and may I say, ladies and gentlemen, that it is not in my character to normally make an appeal to others to be generous, to give. But at this time in the life of the Shtick, I have been asked to make a personal request to improve the level of generosity amongst those who enjoy our show, because we need donors. The Jewish people are by nature generous and philanthropic. We give a great deal. It is in our culture, it is in our history. But what is the one area where we are not fulfilling our requirements, and that is supporting financially the Shtick. We are struggling. There is no two ways about it. They try to get people to come along. They try to get people to donate. Everybody is saying somebody else should do it. But I, from the core of my heart, I am asking you, ladies and gentlemen, help us stay on air. Give so we may grow. It is in your interest to be able to continue to enjoy the quality. We strive to maintain a very low level of quality, but it is in your interest to maintain the low level of quality that we consistently achieve. Without that, it would be blank air. So, ladies and gentlemen, those of you who have ever considered a donation to the Shtick, give generously.
Well, hello again. You wouldn't believe it, would you, that Buba would come to the 10th anniversary of the Yidden on the Wheels. I still have a lot of fire left in my breasts, And I'm looking now to do something a little bit more passionate with my time, seeing my old man is retired, the kake. And I thought I will come and have a long, come and long and see what it is to be a yidden on the wheels. I had a look at a few of the bikes over there, didn't appeal to me. But this one, this is just mine size and just mine style. And you know, I want to tell you, from a Buba's point of view, it's important to let your children do what they want to do. If they have these darling passions that they want to do, you must give them a little bit of slack, a little bit of room to express themselves. And I believe that two young, beautiful Jewish girls did start this whole geschäft here with the bikes. And I think it's a wonderful thing for them to do. Wonderful. As long as they have a seatbelt, they've got nothing to worry about. And I want to tell you that you should remember this week that if you are doing something dangerous, any kind of dangerous activity, always, always say a Shema before you leave home and you'll be covered for every eventuality. Have a wonderful time riding your bikes and happy birthday to the Yidden on wheels. Seid gesund.
Thanks, Buba. I want more shtick.